Hello everyone, it is me, a new world here, and today I'm going to show you how to do some songs with Noteblocks. It is pretty simple to do, just gonna grab, you know, some Noteblocks, and just a minute. That's how you do it.